Commander, our position has been discovered. As of 2 hours ago, a large Confederate strike force arrived on Antigua Prime and established a base camp within our defensive perimeter. Arcturus Mengsk is calling a meeting.
Greetings. I know you're all concerned about the Confederate strike force. But first, we have a grave matter to discuss. It seems our data disks didn't hold weapon designs after all. Lieutenant Kerrigan will explain.
You all know that the Confederates run a program for psychically gifted humans, training them to be ghosts. Those running the program found that the Zerg are attuned to the psychic emanations of ghosts.
So the Zerg are here for you, darling? This keeps getting better and better.
Shut up. There's been a lot of secret Confederate research surrounding ghosts and the Zerg. What we stole was a small but critical piece of the puzzle. Designs for a transplanar psionic waveform emitter. The emitters broadcast the neural imprint of a ghost, but at a much greater magnitude. These things reach across worlds.
The Confederacy used these psi emitters to lure the Zerg into isolated containment areas. Your colony, Mars Sara Commander, was one such location.
What are you saying?
I'm saying the Zerg are a secret weapon developed by the Confederacy. I'm saying you were all subjects of a Confederate weapons test. Just as they destroyed Korhal with nuclear weapons to establish dominance a generation ago, they would use the Zerg to put an end to their other rivals. Only this time there'd be no outrage. Who could suspect the aliens were their creation? No, they'd be lauded as heroes for coming in and destroying the Zerg. It's time the Confederacy paid for its crimes, and I know just the way. Lieutenant Kerrigan is going to plant an emitter at the Confederate base camp. Commander, you will provide her with an escort. When the Zerg arrive, they'll break the blockade for us and we'll make our escape. Now, get moving.
I'm having doubts about this, Arcturus. I just don't think anyone deserves to have the Zerg unleashed on them.
I know you have personal feelings about this, but you can't let your past cloud your judgment. Carry out your orders, Lieutenant.
Yes, sir.
Reporting for duty. Orders, Captain. NCB, good to go, sir.
Base is under attack.
I read you. Orders, Captain.
Standing by.
I'm waiting on you.
We have you on visual.
SCB, good to go, sir.
Affirmative, sir.
Orders, Captain. Reporting for duty.
Base is under attack.
Commander.
SCB, good to go, sir. I read you. Reporting for duty.
Insufficient Vespine gas.
SCB, good to go, sir. Yes, sir. Affirmative. SCB, good to go, sir. Yes, sir. Orders received.
Standing by. Go, go, go.
Orders, Captain. SCB, good to go, sir.
Give me something to shoot.
Lieutenant Kerrigan reporting.
Reporting for duty. Yes, sir. Roger that. Orders received. I read you.
We have you on visual.
SCB, good to go, sir. Right away, sir. Yes, sir? Reporting for duty. Can I read you? Right away, sir. SCV, good to go, sir. Yes, sir? Affirmative.
Additional supply depots
yes, sir?
Required.
Right away, sir. SCV, good
additional
to go, sir.
Additional supply depots I required.
Read you. Orders received.
Your forces are
Lieutenant
under
Kerrigan
attack.
Reporting.
Complete.
I read you.
I read you. I read you. Roger that. Right away,
what
sir.
What do you want?
Yes, sir?
Roll out!